might be my fault because of the broadcast. We'll set up a fake place, you know, to just pretend it's the one we're gonna be using. How's about that? Send me an invite. Did you say would probably be the better idea? Considering how you start out in the game. Okay, I'm on a beach with I think that's a Brontosaurus across from me. Guys, I think I found a baby Brontosaurus. Well, there's one that looks smaller than a Brontosaurus should be for an adult. No, it's got like the giraffe neck thing and the tail. Well, I never did pay attention during those classes that taught mostly. Yeah, those dumbass classes. Oh, that looks like a meteor. They're roaming around on the side. Apparently, I need to find some shade. Dude. And if and when I do go by this, oh shit, his walking shakes the whole screen. That is awesome. I would build a base on this. Oh, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. All it did was let me change. Wait, I was in the wrong settings. I turned down. Nope, I did not. Apparently, I did not apply the settings. And there we go. Whoa. This thing just climbed over a boulder. I didn't think they could do that. So yeah, just look for the gigantic dinosaur, you'll find it. Oh, he just took a dump, how nice. He'll be the only one you'll probably see on the beach. But he just took a gigantic dump right in front of me, and fuck no. I'm not an idiot, guys. I'm not a fucking idiot. I'm just trying to avoid all the dinosaurs I know will instantly kill me based off of Jurassic Park logic. Raptors, the little 2 foot tall guys that have those things that fly out from their necks. Oh crap, I just about walked right into one of them. Yeah. Yeah, that would be a great idea, considering there's, dillos and shit on this beach, and oh, crap. South Zone 1. Yeah, 30 and 80. I'm in the quadrant between. That's what I selected. Nope. Third, 30 vertical, 80 horizontal. No, 80 across, 30 gone. Oh. I selected south. I even highlighted that it said south. shit, I just ran straight into a T-Rex. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn around and head back to the spawn. Man, I remember this area from Neebs Gaming. This is where Thick spawned at, and he got really screwed. Because the moment he came up from behind the tree, a T-Rex spotted him and chased him down. Found a raptor. And there's a dildo. And here's a cliff I can't get up. There's a beam. What is this thing? There is this beam that's just showing.
Oh!
It's like a pink and green. It's a pink and green one. Yeah, it looks like the northern lights is what it looks like. Yeah, it's got a white central one. There's a light in the center of it that's white. Oh, everything just turned orange. Yep, it's on the floor now. It's on the ground. It's at the beach, and all the dinosaurs are coming over here to see what's going on. I found a white drop, and then I told you guys about it. Now you can get some level 3 stuff, so be happy about that. I know, but I don't have an axe, and I don't know how to make an axe. And I don't think I want to in an hour, because that'll probably take too fucking long. So I'll just help you guys out. I know, but I saw a raptor earlier that was headed towards the T-Rex. It won't let me. I'm hitting Y. I'm holding Y. It won't. Okay, I'll look down at it. Okay. Nope. Really? Are you serious? Exactly the same thing Beans did to Thick just because he took a scorpion and made it his. You are such an ass. I know it wasn't you because you were standing in front of me. Does this mean I get a free spear?
Don't. Oh!
Did you just kill another one? There's nothing to pick up.
I'm so cold now.
What the fuck? Yeah, I already saw the Rex. Yeah, there's the Rex. I don't want to go near the Rex. Well, shit, I wish I'd have known that earlier. I was at 30 and 80. 30 being vertical, 80 being horizontal. Yes! I'm broadcasting a new game I'm playing, because that's what I do. I broadcast games I play that I have never picked up before. You were standing right there, so I couldn't finish climbing. You were standing right here as I was trying to climb up. Oh, hey, by the way, there's a gigantic ass tree in the middle of your house. I'm gonna put this up on YouTube as well, and on my Facebook page. So people can hear just how much of an asshole you guys are. You're talking to a guy that only found out about this game a week ago, watched a couple YouTube videos, thought it looked cool, and then found out today there's a free trial. For an hour. And you're the guy that couldn't figure out how to melee a guy in blue. It's called open up the menu and look at the frickin' options. Since you've meleed somebody in a video game? I do that often. Even in video games that offer guns but don't really help you kill people, I still shoot them with guns and shit.
Oh!
You're an ass. No. Oh, so you did make a slingshot. Yeah, because now I have no idea how to get back up. I just selected a rock. What about my health? I'm just seeing a little chunk of your face fall. Hey, don't worry about making the house. I'm only going to have this game for an hour as a trial, so just don't even bother. Oh wait, I forgot shit starts to shake after a while. You mean throw shit at me? Okay. I'm gonna adjust my screen shit because it's half the important information it has is off the edges of the screen. Put it down by one or all the way at one. That'll probably be a tiny ass screen. A little bit. Okay, I dropped it. It's right in front of me somewhere. Decomposes in a little less than 2 minutes. Right where you left me. Tricks in a video game aren't magic. Wouldn't it make more sense if I were the one writing it? Oh, Episode 253, we're putting a house on Rex. Oh, we figured that out after episode 5000, huh? Gee, I don't know why this isn't working. 5,000 episodes later. So we figured out you just can't put one on Rex. Yeah, that'll go over real soon. That wasn't the biggest line he's told me yet, I don't know what it is. I'm gonna laugh if this torch burns down the house. I was so captive for 2 hours. This turtle, though. At least I'm playing the trial on Twitch, so others don't have to. I just found a dragonfly. What should I do with it? I'm not gonna punch it. I've seen that episode of Stargate where they punched a dragonfly looking alien bug and it fucking almost turned one guy into an alien bug. That was a fucked up episode. TV will teach you things like don't fuck with bugs. Yeah, I'm the camera guy, you're the stunt double. I'm bringing the Rex some food. You know, I might have to retitle this as Trial Run. Oh! Oh, god damn it, I'm getting attacked! I'm getting attacked by the trap! I died. It said, I died, and it said, oh, dragonfly. It showed the dragonfly. That, or I opened up the menu, which it looks like it did. But why did it... Why did I get attacked by a dragonfly? Yeah. There won't be that many episodes. This is the only episode. Nope, we learned that from Stargate. Don't ever punch an alien bug. I didn't punch it. It just started randomly attacking me while I was dragging a body. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. So I killed it, and then I was gonna feed it to the Rex, because I don't have anything to get the meat out myself. I was just gonna feed it to the Rex. I stabbed it. Because it was a dillo. That's how you throw it. That's how you throw it. Do I have an axe now? Did you make me an axe now? I just need wood and stone, right? How much wood and how much stone? One stone and one wood. I don't have anything in my inventory. I don't have any of that stuff in my inventory because I have nothing down to chop down a tree. I'm trying to. Campfire, 3DP, perfect for cooking meat. It's showing a highlighted vertical box, so it's like, should I click on those or what? It's just letting me keep clicking on it right now. Shit! Yeah, that, like, holy crap, man, scare the shit out of me, why don't you? Jesus fuck. I'm unlocking stuff. I have I have 1,064 to apply, so I'll be here for a while. Oh, well, there we go. I just used to pull those engram things. Yeah, because I did it all one item at a time down the list. Is it your character getting eaten alive? Because that's something a lot of people that Twitch broadcast. The Gigantosaurus. Wow. Can I name it? Yeah, can I name it? It's like a half-sized one, but it's like that thing was like a cross between five different things. Sure. Oh yeah. Well, where did the camouflager thing come in from then? Because it was able to camouflage itself really damn effectively. No. You did see the movie, right? Its skin changed colors. I could have swore it did, man. Yeah, we'll leave the comments for you two. Because, you know, the chat room isn't really active right now. So we'll just leave that for you. We'll just leave the comments for Facebook and YouTube. Actually, I'll just write the T-Rex, you can write the Giga. They'll probably get the Giga stuck. Or you could jump up on the Rex and I can move over by the Giga. Get what we need to get. Because right now I think an interesting thing to do would be to show people how to get supplies. I could probably classify this as a semi-tutorial, showing people how to get through supplies. classify as a big, good idea. For multiple reasons. Yeah, that sounds reasonable. That sounds reasonable. Sounds very reasonable for T-Rex. Or Giga. What's the difference between the two? Let's start with size. On a wall. Have a patriotic Rex. show how to get supplies, that way I'm also learning how to get supplies. I meant stuff like fabrics. Wait, whoever has the echo, could you mute yourself? That way it doesn't carry back over into the game. Twitch past, I should say. Does a party chat and like disable your audio and stuff? That'll still accept it. I'm gonna chop down a tree. Hey! Oh, okay. I think it's about time my character has some clothes. What? Let's not discuss that. He wants to join the server, but he doesn't, you know, stay there. Reminds me of I feel like killing a few things with this axe. I'll kill a dove! Oh, I'm not gonna kill one of you, I'm gonna kill a random billow. Get the meat and have some breakfast. Breakfast for dinner, man. Breakfast for dinner. Hey, are there spiders in this game? I think I found something too heavy for me to carry. Yeah, I upgraded all of it. I have nothing left to use. Basically try to even it all out. Because your mistake was working on one thing too hard or too specifically, so I decided, no, I should probably work on everything, not just one thing specifically. grabbed a few things, I picked a few things up so I could still go, but not be like light on what I grabbed. At least there was enough torches to light up the spot where I was at, so I can see it. The reason why I asked about the spiders is because I do have some arachnophobia. So seeing a giant spider show up on my screen out of nowhere, yeah, that'll kind of disorient me for a little bit. No, I'll probably just like freeze up and say, you know what, I'm done with this game. There's a gigantic spider. What is a normal one on this? Yeah, see, that's what I'd say. You know what? I'm done with this game. Maybe. I'll think about it. It doesn't consist of me getting eaten alive. How far away did I walk? I only went on the other side of the hill, but it's like I went around the mountain. How come it doesn't show you guys on the map? Okay, this is something I need to add. But there's a spot with walls on it, so if I'm headed in the wrong direction, there's your clue. There's like some 30-foot high walls or something. Made of iron. Well, I was hoping I could kill something a little less repetitive. I'd already killed another dildo, or dillo. So, if I kill two, and I could kill a dillo,
oh!
Say... As I find those items I dropped, I'll be able to figure out my way back. So if a gigantic spider doesn't drop down out of nowhere, that will kill me. Oh, okay. Oh, I found a dinosaur. I did not know that. That's basically what I thought those were one of the many ways you could do it. Nobody. Okay, see, the reason I wanted to try and do this as a tutorial thing was because nobody on YouTube really explains much about the dinos. They just do random things, kill random things, and guess what? I'm back because I found the Gigantosaurus. Yeah, the Giga. I found Giga, then I found Mini Giga, and then I found Tiny. Oh. I'm just gonna take the tiny next time, so... How do I put it in the craft material stuff? No, I was gonna put all the stuff I found in your thing. I was gonna put all the stuff in your thing. I'm gonna go take this with whichever one of these smaller dinosaurs, not the gigantic T-Rex. Well, I'll just call them Rex. That's what I was thinking. How come you guys don't give these guys cool names? I guess the people need to give them names. Well, the name is Vulture.